one of the last things he said to me was, like, you're doing everything right. You're exactly where you're supposed to be. And I hope I'm, you know, I hope you can look at me and be proud of me like I'm proud of you. Everyone knows me as your sister. Like, everywhere I go, they're like, oh, you're Conner's sister. I don't think I could throw as big of parties as you did. I don't know as many people.
Passing on the torch to you.
Oh, no.